Hi students, in today's class I'm going to discuss atomic radius and shortest distance in the cubic system. By using this we are going to calculate the packing efficiency in solid state. Atomic radius is nothing but half of the distance between the neighboring atoms in a crystal. Let us find the atomic radius in the case of simple cubic. In the case of simple cubic, we know that it is a primitive unit cell. All the atoms are present only at the corners. This atom touches each other, so we are considering an atom like an heart sphere. So I'm writing in the form of sphere like this. This is one sphere and this is another sphere. The half of the distance between these neighboring atoms we call it as an atomic radius. So the distance from the center of the nucleus to here is r, and the distance between the center of the nucleus to this is r. Total length of this we call it as edge length. This side is edge length A, which is represented by A. This is A. So edge length A is equal to r plus r, that is 2r. Then radii r is equal to a by 2. This is the radius in the case of simple cubic. Let us find the radii in the case of BCC. This is a non-primitive unit cell. Atoms are present not only the corners but also the center of the body. This is a corner, total 8 corners. Atoms are present at the 8 corners and also the center of the body. See, I drew this one. This is the one corner atom. This is this corner atom. And middle atom touching the corner atoms. This one is this corner atom. Now, the center of the nucleus 2 here is R. And from here to here R, from here to here R, from D to here is R. We know that according to the Pythagoras theorem, AD square is equal to AC square plus CD square, AC square plus DC square. We already discussed AB is edge length A, its edge length is A, and BC edge length A, and DC is A. AD is nothing but R plus R plus R plus R, total it is 4R. And AC is equal to, it is nothing but AC, this one, AC square, again according to Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AB square is A AB is A, so AB square is A square, and BC square is A square, that is 2A square, and DC is also A, then DC square is A square. Substitute all this, AD is 4R, so AD square is 4R whole square, and AC square is 2A square plus DC square is DC, DC is A square, DC square is A square. So 4R square, 16R square is equals to 3A square, then R square is equal to 3A square by 16, then R is equal to root 3A by 4. This is the radii in case of body centered cubic crystals. Let us see for face centered cubic lattice, that is FCC. Non-primitive unit cell. Atoms are present corners and as well as on the center of the faces. Total 8 corners. So 8 atoms. And this is one face, center of the face, and this is one more face, center of the face, and same way this is one face, this is one face, and this is one face, the front face, center of the face, and back, this is one more face. Total 6 faces. Take this face, 4 atoms at the corner, 1 atom at the center. This atom corner and the face center atom and the corner atom are in touch. Just name it A, B, C, and from here to here, that is edge length, radius is R, R from center of the nucleus to here is R, and we know edge length is A, and here edge length is A. According to Pythagoras theorem, AC square, which is equal to AB square plus BC square. AC square is equals to AB square plus BC square. Here AC square is nothing but R plus R plus R plus R, that is 4R square, which is equal to AB is nothing but A, so A square. BC is nothing but A, that is A square. So 16R square is equal to 2A square, then R square is equals to 2A square by 16, R is equals to A by, then R is equals to 8 by root 8, that is A by 2 root 2. This is the radii. Let us calculate the packing efficiency of these 3 unit cells by using the radii. Packing efficiency is nothing but the number of spheres, means the volume of the spheres occupied in the space. So packing efficiency or packing fraction is nothing but volume occupied by atoms upon volume of the unit cell, means the volume occupied by the number of atoms divided by the total volume of the unit cell into 100. Volume occupied by atoms means volume of each atom into total number of atoms divided by volume of unit cell is A cube. Here Z is number of atoms in a unit cell. Volume of atom is, here volume of the atom is sphere, so that is 4 by 3 pi r cube Therefore, packing efficiency is number of atoms in case of simple cubic is 8 atoms are present at the corner and each corner atom contribution is 1 by 8. So 8 into 1 by 8 we get 1. So the total number of atoms in that unit cell is 1 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. R value we got a by 2. So a by 2 whole cube divided by a cube. Then 4 by 3 pi a cube gets cancelled and we get 2 cube, that is 8. 4 ones are 4, 2 sa. Then we get here 100 is there, into 100. We get pi by 6 into 100. Pi value is 3.14. If you do this, we get 52.4%. Means the total space occupied by the sphere is 52.4%, and then empty space will be, empty space is 100 minus 52.4, then we get 47.6%. So in the case of simple cubic space occupied by the sphere is 52.4% and empty space is 47.6%. Let us calculate packing efficiency for BCC. Packing efficiency is equals to Z into volume of each atom divided by total volume of the unit cell. Unit cell into 100. In the case of BCC, 8 atoms are present at the corners, total 8 atoms. Each corner atom contribution is 1 by 8 and one atom is present at the center of the body which is not shared by anything, so 1 into 1. Then you get 1 plus 1, total number of atoms in this lattice is 2. So Z value is 2 into 4 by 3 pi r cube, volume of each atom. R value is how much, students? We already calculated the R value, that is root 3 by 4a whole cube divided by volume of unit cell is a cube into 100. We get 2 into 4 into 4 by 3 into pi into root 3 by 4 into root 3 by 4 into root 3 by 4 a cube gets cancelled into 100. If you solve this, you get 68%. Means volume occupied by the spheres is in the case of BCC is 68% and empty space is how much? 100 minus 68, that is 32%. This is the packing efficiency in case of BCC. Let us see FCC. Packing efficiency is equal to, what is the formula, student? Z into volume of atom divided by total volume of the unit cells into 100. In the case of FCC, if you see, atoms are present at the corners. 8 atoms are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 atoms are present at the corners. Each corner contribution is 1 by 8, so 8 into 1 by 8 plus 6 atoms are present on the face centers. Each face center contribution is 1 by 2. Then 1 plus 3, that is 4. Number of atoms is 4. So 4 into volume of atom, that is 4 by 3 pi r cube. R value we already derived, that is a by 2 root 2. So a by 2 root 2 whole cube divided by volume of the unit cell, that is a cube into 100. Then we get
a cube gets cancelled, 2 root 3 whole cube will be remains, 4 by 3 into pi value is 3.14. Substitute that and we get here 2 root 2 whole cube is there still into 100. If you solve this, you get 74%, means volume occupied by the spheres is 74%, and empty space 100 minus 74, that is 26%. This is the empty space, and 74% is the volume occupied by the spheres in the case of FCC. So more is the packing in the case of FCC when compared to the BCC and the simple cubic, and less is the empty space in the case of FCC. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on like button, subscribe my channel for more updates.